Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to run a detailed Windows 10 battery report. Monitoring the health of the battery in your Windows 10 laptop will give you an understanding of how much life should be left in your battery. Seeing the end of your battery's life coming and being ready for it can help you avoid a situation where you have to keep your device connected to a power cable to use it. To help you keep an eye on the health of your laptop battery, Microsoft makes it possible for you to run a detailed battery report that gives you all of the information you would ever want to know about your Windows 10 laptop's battery. This information includes a recent usage overview, battery life estimates, and even the battery model and manufacturer. Now let's walk through the steps to run a detailed Windows 10 battery report. Step 1. Left-click the Windows icon in the lower left corner of the taskbar. The Start menu appears. Step 2. Type CMD on your keyboard. The Start menu will change to display search results. The command prompt should appear at the top of your list of results. Step 3. Right-click Command Prompt in the list of results to open a context menu, and then click Run as Administrator in the list of results. If a user account control dialog box appears on screen asking if you want to allow this application to make changes to your computer, click Yes. The Command Prompt Program window opens on your screen. Additionally, verify that you see Administrator in front of Command Prompt at the top of the screen to confirm that you are running the program as an administrator. If you're not running the Command Prompt as an administrator, close the application and try launching it again as an admin. Step 4. Enter power CFG space / battery report on the command line, and then press Enter. A message appears directly beneath the command line after a few seconds, informing you that a battery life report has been generated and the location of the detailed Windows 10 battery report. Step 5. Launch a new Windows Explorer window. Copy the location of the Windows 10 battery life report into the address bar, and then click Enter. A copy of your battery report will display in a web browser window. Step 6. Scroll through the battery report to see information associated with the battery that was installed in the laptop when the report was generated, usage for the battery over the last 3 days, the battery drain frequency over the last 3 days, usage history associated with the battery capacity history, and battery life estimate information. Congratulations! You now know how to generate a detailed Windows 10 battery report for the battery currently installed in your Windows 10 laptop. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. Click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.